The incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. In this lap, push now. Front is 2.7 seconds. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. From you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. That's us down a place. Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It's waiting to pick up the leader. right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. We'll be right back. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Seconds. Track is clear, green flag. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. We'll be right back. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Thank you.